Help your stakeholders to better understand the return on investment from training. By appealing to how they think, HBDI can greatly help. My name is Darren, and you're at the home of Sticky Learning, MBM, trainers to the UK grocery industry. The HBDI Herman Brain Dominance Instrument is a psychometric test and a fantastic metaphorical model for how the brain works, showing us how we prefer to think. Typically, we look at return on investment from the blue. We consider the financial, technical, and bottom line. This is standard practice with ROI. Considering the whole brain lets us explore the following also. The green quadrant. What is the return on implementation? How should we better consider the reduction of risk and improvements in structure? The yellow quadrant. What is the return on ideas? How should we better consider improvements in ideas, strategy, and innovation? The red quadrant. What is the return on interaction? How can we improve relations with colleagues and customers? When considering ROI, consider the whole brain model. Click the link below for a HBDI Herman Brain Dominance Instrument assessment so that you can begin to understand how to adapt your ROI discussion.